Hi, this is Martina Ramirez, and I will be showing you gene editing. So here we have our guide RNA inside the Cas9 recognition lobe. Here is the nuclease lobe. So to start, we have DNA genome comes into the Cas9 channel. The PAM sequence is then recognized by the nuclease lobe. Cas9 cuts both of these genome strands. The cell then uses DNA repair templates to repair the genome. And now the genome has been edited.